conservative artist lost to its present incarnation as a theme park shopping mall for people who wouldn't set foot in either one. One institution, a double entendre not intended, has endured virtually unchanged, the saloon at the corner of Prince and Mercer called Fanelli's Cafe. The day-tripping consumers may mill in and out, the tourists may gawk at the pictures of boxers on the wall as they paw through their guidebooks, but the heart of the establishment continues intact, as if the spirit of Mike Fanelli still hovered in the smoke over the bar, under the nicotine and tar-stained ceiling, resisting the forces at work right outside the engraved glass doors. Other bars and restaurants come and go, have their moment in the constellation of trendy, and then lose their cachet and pack it in. But Fanelli remains imperturbably stable in the mercantile whirlwind that sweeps up and down the street around it. Fanelli's has survived precisely because it is a saloon, and always has been since it first opened for business in 1847. It has survived because it is the principal gathering place for a group of people who live in the neighborhood. The artists who form the core of the downtown creative community, and I mean community in its truest sense, with its cliques, feuds, friendships, affairs, and everything else, love or hate each other, they're all there together. The Fanelli Show is an attempt to place the work of these artists in a historical circumstance, to take a retrospective look at their efforts in the context of the place they congregate. There is only one criterion for inclusion, one curatorial constraint, and that is regular or at least sporadic attendance at the bar. Good, bad, or ugly, you'll find them all here. Some of those represented have passed away, some, I'm sad to say, way too early in life, and since they probably won't make it to the opening, it's to them and Mike Fanelli that the show is dedicated.
And who is this statement by?
Kevin Bartleman.
Everybody else.
Okay, well, introduce yourself.
Richard Reese, Fanelli's is probably waterhole number one on my living room, all right?
Totally great.
All right. Things I've ever seen. Hey, how you doing, man? How's everything?
How's the great painter doing? Among great painters and everything.
Like, well, congratulations. There's a lot of painters in there. Are you in the show?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I guess you must have did a lot of drinking.
Well, a little bit. My studio is sort of like two doors ago.
Oh, yeah, right.
I videoed your piece in there, so congratulations. Say something about Fanelli.
Well, I don't go there too often, and when I do go there, I have fun. It was very nice that they invited me to be in this show. And I have this lovely shirt here. You can pick one up.
Say about Fanelli. You're saying it all. That was beautiful. But say something about Fanelli. We'll be sure.
I remember.
remember Old Man Fanelli, and I always envisioned him as a kind of prize fighter, and he was very thin towards his late 80s and 90s, so I always figured he would probably be kind of a flyweight, but he was a very serious man and a great bar man, and I admire him enormously, and I hope he's watching us all and having a drink.
We'll be sharp. Hi, Mike.
I am visiting the Big Apple for this special occasion, this social experiment that is connected to bars and art and you and me and everything on the street and everybody here and there.
You introduce yourself to the television audience. And where are you from?
My name is Friedemann Bender. I'm from over there, from Germany and from Hawaii. I'm from California and from New York.
And how famous? Thank you. I did all of it, every single piece in the show.
Bill, are you listening?
Colette,
are you listening?
Yes, I am. I'm going to give you a call.
I'll call you.
Okay. Kim's going to Chelsea. The word's out. We all know you're going to Chelsea.
I hope the word's out, because we're going to be closed after Saturday.
Not as small as your beautiful dress.
But, you know, that's for this generation to take on, the small dress.
That's cool. That's cool.
Fanelli's for a cocktail.
Are we going to Fanelli's for a cocktail?
Cocktail.
Fanelli's.
Right now.
Okay, well, I just want to say what a lively show this is. And it's quite a surprise. I never thought all this work would pull together like this. That's about it.
Okay.
As for Fanelli's, it's changed a lot. Not the same Fanelli's anymore. Anyway, why don't you get a shot of pain?
That was good. Thanks, Peter.
What?
No. Now,
this painting like Fanelli, it's like a spiral. You get out of Fanelli's, you're spiraling. But anyway, the spiral gives you three things of life. When we look at Fanelli's, existence, basic existence of eating, right, birth, and knowledge. Through.
Thank you, Pedro Lewine. Thank you. Great.
Okay, it's Bill Rabinovitch, the Artsy Show, and this is my painting, like that. And, my studio was just down the street from Fanelli's for years and years and years, from the 80s and 90s. And
get away from
here we go, Foxy Rhythm. Okay.
Oh, beautiful.
Thank you.
Vicky Southwell, my painting, portrait of New York Gaspilot, who's also been to Fanelli's with me many times.
Now,
hi, I'm Jim. I used to work at Fanelli's.
The bartender.
This is the bartender.
One of the best.
This is my piece. It's called Solid Liquid Gas. That should cover it. You can see it gets more solid as you go to the bottom, a little more liquid, and then and gaseous as you get to the top. It's kind of like what people do at Fanelli's. You know, like solid, liquid, gas.
Hello!
Because it's Fanelli. Miss
hey,
Fanelli.
I forgot about the show, so I don't have a piece.
You're looking splendid. How's everything going?
It's going really well. He was wanting bean soup and beer, so they sat at table B, and 3.5 years later, we're still together.
How are you?
I'm Dandy.
Van Buren, Richard Van Buren. This is my piece. So I'm doing it in Fanelli's. Frank at Fanelli's, like Michael. Michael showed me what an ice machine, how an ice machine works. That was real important in my life. How's that?
Well, what's your name?
Brian Henderson.
Hi, Brian.
First place I came to the morning after I arrived in New York was at Fanelli's Bar. Few connections from Ireland. I was 21 years old. I came to see a meet-up with Larry Bennett. We've been in Ireland with a friend of mine, and spent the lunchtime at Fanelli's.
Yeah, we almost shared a studio for a while, didn't we? Way back on Broome Street.
Yeah, back across in Broome Street, yeah.
Marjorie Mailman.
Yeah.
Hi, Marjorie.
Oh, hello.
Is this your piece right here?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Wow, it's beautiful. Fanelli Show.
Who put it together?
Mike?
It's a boat smear. What can I say? A boat breaking through a smear.
Okay, and introduce yourself.
I'm Mimi Angori.
And when is the first time you were in Fanelli's?
1968, 69.
Wow, that's really cool. Nice to meet you. That's great. Beautiful.
Show.
What?
It's a very nice show.
Right.
It really is. It's good to put the faces and work together. And it's like a whole history of all the movements in the last 20 years.
Who are you?
Mary Petrushka, painter. I haven't hung out at Fanelli's enough.
Go ahead.
You don't want me to say anything, do you?
What's your name?
Paul Rosato.
Hi, Paul. Wow, this is a very dynamic work you have.
Thank you.
Well, when did you first go to Fanelli's?
In the early 70s. Early 70s.
Right. So you got a lot of good energy. I can see that in your work here.
Thank you.
Strong.
Probably comes from doing all the kind of work that artists have to do besides paint. You know, in other words, many of us were in the bar together. I don't know if you know many of the people here, but Stuart Hinch, for example, and Ron Morrison, Dan Christensen, many of these people were here.
Okay, Fanelli's, I've drank at Fanelli's maybe a dozen times and hung out with some of the artists. I'm not in the show, but I know a lot of the artists, Peter Heinemann, Ivan Dahlin, Paul Rosato, and I'm looking for them right now. But
it's their own work.
Their own work, right.
Well, introduce yourself.
My name is Guy.
God.
Only I and one lad no longer on the earth can call him. Only I and one other person can call him Will.
That's me.
Willie.
So, my name's Lindsay Nobel. This is a Fanelli's bar scene. These are the people you pick up at the bar. These are women. These are vaginas. These are penises. These two are getting together. These people are interacting. This is the bartender. These are their brain waves. So this woman is interested in a house and drugs, and this guy's thinking about football. These two are very connected because they're hooked together, as you can tell. This person's thinking about sex, money, drugs, you know, the basic conversations in bars. And this is the time that we've spent so much time at bars. Yeah.
Okay. You've been at Fanelli's 1,000 times.
Yeah, a million times, right?
A million times.
Yeah. How are you?
How you doing?
Great.
Nice opening. Peter.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Thank you very much.
We've been in Fanelli's
that in
Ohio?
Great.
Yes, of course.
To the second room where my painting is on view. And Margie Melman is with us.
The super curator.
No, I didn't curate. I didn't put it together.
Oh, the super put it together, the organizer.
I'm the boss, right?
You look very distinguished tonight, Michael.
Thank you. We were sitting in the bar with Stuart, and I said what a good idea would be to have a painting of everybody who got drunk here. We immediately had 60 people, and it ended up being 155. It's fun. What can I tell you?
How long did it take you to put it on?
A year.
Wow. Fabulous idea. So it all came about from Fanelli?
Yeah.
And you had a vision. And you made...
Not exactly. I needed a show. They're all untitled.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Untitled 98.
Thanks, Michael.
Okay. Frem.
Oh, wait. Okay, again.
I'm Lynn Frem. I'm so happy to be in the show. And I think the most wonderful thing about this was the spirit.
And what about Fanelli's?
Fanelli's, we're all very thankful for the spirit in Fanelli's, for Hans, for keeping the spirit of Mike Fanelli alive. It's a wonderful, it's the clubhouse. The studio is right near Fanelli's, and sometimes it's very, it's nice to be able to go in and meet our friends and just talk about art or not.
The way he used that heavy,
who
are you? Rabinovitch. That stuff you put on the top?
Epoxy resin.
I like the way you used and did not use the epoxy resin. I like the positive and negative of the woman's lines.
Steve Delachinsky.
Very ghostly.
Okay.
I'm Artie Kleissner. I've been around Fanelli for quite a few years. I knew Mike Fanelli, and I'm proud to be in his show. And if you'd like to see me, come down to Fanelli's and buy me a drink.
That was great.
I'm Al Loving. Fanelli's product from the late 1960s. It was a place that I stopped on the way to the art store. Sometimes it took 2 or 3 days to get to the store. But it was a place that at that time that we went during the day, during the work hours, and then go to Max's at night. Room is a product of all of that.
Thanks, Al Loving. Great. Fanelli.
Say something about it.
Fanelli.
Fanelli.
Oh, Terry.
Okay. I really miss Mike Fanelli. Mike Fanelli was a New Yorker. Nice. Kind of a boxing fan.
Okay, introduce yourself.
Terry Sullivan.
It's a gala affair, and everybody showed up.
Okay, and who are you?
I'm George Kokidis.
It's a beautiful painting, George.
You like it?
You're a master.
Thank you.
It's a great painting.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, when did you first start hanging out at Fanelli's?
In the 60s. I used to fly in all the time, so it was the kind of a situation that we had to do. This is a lot of fun. Everybody here, goes all the way back. There's Ray Parker over here.
Okay. Is this Ray Parker?
This is Ray Parker. Ray Parker died.
There's
several people in this show who are no longer living. Yeah, and then there's some that won't be living much longer.
Okay, show me the Ray Parker.
Ray Parker's group.
This is Ray Parker.
Yeah, Ray Parker.
So
some of these people we know just by... Actually, their photographs, their paintings are their signatures. You know? It's like, when you're looking at people's work, you know their work because, the road. That's what's nice, perhaps, that there's no labeled names on it. They got a piece here, obviously.
Yeah.
See, Rutledge is a painter.
Okay. Let's go to your piece. Okay, introduce yourself. Okay, what's your name?
My name's Rutledge Barry.
Hi, Rutledge.
And this is my painting, and it's called Falling Out of Chaos in
you sit on the stool at Fanelli's?
No. Don't you think that the show has a tremendously high quality for a bar that serious drinkers drank in? Must have something to do with painting.
Let me see the bottle. It probably, they're all...
This did not come from my painting.
That was great. Thank you. So,
I'm the old Gary. Okay. I live in New York.
Okay, and this is your work here.
Yes.
Say something about your work or about Fanelli.
The work basically is color relationships, and the theme is dance.
So it is.
Yes.
Fabulous. Thank you very much. What about the show?
I can't find myself. That's a general statement. I can't find my painting. I can't find myself. I'm at loose ends, but I'm here.
We're all the richer for it.
Well, I hope so.
Let me know when you find your painting.
All right.
I'm Fred Brandes. I started at Fanelli's in 1968. This table is made of it's a South and Central American wood that they use for construction. But it's an extraordinary wood, and this is its actual color.
Here, out of Fanelli's and all these people, it's just a wonderful thing that happened here. It's like Europe. It seems to me that we should do this again. It's like old times. Gallery openings where people come and collect. It's like this is grand, and I'm very proud and happy to be a part of the Fanelli show.
Fanelli's has to be around forever. If that disappears, that ends the closing of Soho, because it was the one place that you could come to, and it didn't change that much. So I use the men's room frequently at Fanelli's, an occasional beer. I even ate dinner there.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Martin Nova. I live in Buenos Aires, Argentina. I've been drinking here in Fanelli's for an awful long time. I first came in 72, and I'm delighted to be in this show.
Good taste.
And the story.
What about the Tate Gallery? What?
What, that he's come in nine?
I got nine pieces in the Tate Gallery, if that's what you need to know, yeah.
Sarah. Her
Sarah
name
Burney.
Is Sarah Burney.
Sarah Burney. What is my piece back here?
It's very...
It's handmade paper. Fluorescent handmade paper.
Really?
Yeah.
Totally cool. Wow, that's unusual.
It's cool painting. Lord.
Fanelli's.
I've probably been to Fanelli's more than anybody has. The ultimate Fanelli.
You are the ultimate Fanelli.
Custom.
You don't look like Mike Fanelli, though.
I was there when Mike sat at the end. In his old black chair. Since I'm living here.
Right.
Here's to Mike Fanelli, man.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Montego. Monty Montego.
Monty, you're totally around every aspect of the art world, and it's a wondrous thing you are.
Boy, there's air conditioning here.
Fanelli's.
Yeah.
I don't know what's there to say about Fanelli's. It's a great place. One of the only original places left.
Joe Gomez.
No, but I wrote a book about it.
This is a book about what?
About two painters talking at Puffy and then in Fanelli about the difficulty of being an artist and how people don't respect artists. And that's what I wrote this book about, because nobody paid too much attention and doesn't believe us.
Cool. About Fanelli's?
About Fanelli's? I never went to the place.
And he's a liar, too. Okay, introduce yourself.
I'm Donald Goddard.
Of course.
And I did go to the place at one point. And this is Helen Oppenheimer right here.
Hi, Helen.
Hey, John Howard. Old friend. Hold that camera steady.
What about Fanelli's? this painting?
Done under the alcohol influence of Fanelli's, like everything else I've done over the last 10 years. Remarkable place. But
Fanelli.
Well, I'm not in it, but anyway, I think it's great. I think it's wonderful that they're doing this.
Introduce yourself.
David Stills.
Hey, David.
Nice to see you.
Cool. Something about the show.
Say something about the show?
Yeah.
What can I say about the show except that it's just revisited for all of us. No, what can I say?
Okay. Well, what's your name?
My name's Jim Burnett.
Was they should open on Thursday, not Wednesday. They only gave us up one day to do this.
Rick.
Two days to do this.
Okay. Rick, say something about the show. How long have you been in Ivan?
28 years. 28 years.
That's incredible. And I've seen you in Fanelli's more than once.
Oh, yeah. That's right. See you later, Bill.
Thanks, Rick.
Rick Rose. I am media too. This is my paparazzi camera.
Not to talk too much about it, and to let people see things on their own. Hopefully, they could see where they live. So that's what I call it, a New York landscape.
You were born.
And what's your name?
Ronaldo Brunet.
Thanks, Ronaldo.
Yeah, I know.
Did you bring it tonight?
Yeah.